Hello everybody, this is Dr. Nina Mikhail of Mikhail Family Chiropractic. We have Dan with us. He is one of our patients and he would like to give a testimony to our future patients to tell them about his experience here. So Dan, what brought you to our practice initially?
Well, I was involved in a little mishap with my car. I ran into a retention pond and which kind of jolted me, so I had some pain. I went to my Dr. Menendez and I was telling him, and he said, well, I think maybe I would advise you to go see a chiropractor because they can help you more with this than I would. And I said, well, do you know someone? He said, well, I have a fellow right next door to me here and he seems to be good, so he referred me to you and I came in here and I met you and we discussed this thing, and you told me what you would be doing, and that kind of gave me an idea where some deficiencies might be. And you had indicated to me that some of them were really a result of the accident, but some of them have been in there for some time, and over the years we developed
some degeneration from previously.
So as a result, you started treating me, and I didn't know what you were doing. But the best part was when you cooked me medium rare. That
brings the hot pack.
That heat of a pad is very good, and it does relax my body. And when you start working with me, I can feel that it's easier to reach the muscles you need because my body is loose.
Okay, so the soft tissue release has helped you. The hot packs help relax your muscles as well. Okay,
right.
What else has helped you?
The exercises you gave me, which for some in here and some at home, mm-hmm. I do the exercise very well because you're after me. But when
yes.
I go home, I don't fall. But still, I do some of it, and those are very helpful because they give me some kind of an area of ease and mobility that I didn't have before, and I didn't realize I didn't have it.
So,
like when I used to back up with the car, I look back, I find it was difficult. Now I just go easily.
Mm-hmm.
So
you have gained more motion into your joints, into your neck and back, and your muscles are less tight than before, and the pain has gone.
For instance, I had numbing in my arm here, and that went away.
That went away.
And I had the pain in the neck here, and that's improved a great deal. But sometimes it depends on how I sit. And also in my back here, there's some pain. And when I sit for a long time sitting down, that would probably make me get up, not easy, but then it disappears.
Okay,
so
that's good. That's
it,
good.
It's working better than it before.
Perfect.
I sleep well at night. I don't have any pain or aches I used to have. And I get up in the morning, I'm fresh, and get up and just run. So I'm 82 years old, but I'm okay.
Yes.